Right now, several roads are shut down in Mount Clemens. A tanker carrying propane collided with a truck near Cass and North Rose Streets. Now, thankfully, no one was hurt. But as a result of that accident, Church, Cass, Hubbard, and Elizabeth Roads have all been shut down. It's unclear when those roads will reopen. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you the latest on air and online at WXYZ.com.